learned in one day. They were hanging on his every single word. A notable healer, his power from within, when she merely touched the corner of his cloak. He was welcomed by them into Jerusalem. They waved branches and sang Hosanna. But there in the garden, he turned to God in prayer, where he said, God, take this cup away from me. And was it the question there burning in his mind, finding his salvific role one hard to fill? There was much to be done. Couldn't God's only son do more than die as a criminal? 'Cause he was 33 and in his prime. How could it be this young man's time? Did he ask, why must I die when I could do so much more? I could teach them, I could heal them, I've got so much in store. Why must I die when I could do so much more? So your people may know you, Father, yet not my will, but yours. Oh, but yours. Oh, oh, oh. He's taken by soldiers, betrayed by a friend's kiss. This is not the way that this should have played out. And facing the leaders, degraded like a dog, flogged and whipped and mocked and given a cross. What an odd way to save, treated as if a slave, and rejected by those men of faith. 'Cause he was 33 and in his prime. How could it be this young man's time? Did he ask, why must I die when I could do so much more? I could teach them, I could heal them, I've got so much in store. Why must I die when I could do so much more? So your people may know you, Father, yet not my will, but yours. He had to know a seed must die so as to grow. Why I must die, 'cause I can do nothing more than to give them all my life, and it's what I've been sent for.